Although London's enjoying its biggest building boom this century, there are fears that, in the rush to build much-needed office and industrial space, some builders and their subcontractors are cutting corners when it comes to safety. That's why, over the next few weeks, safety inspectors will be visiting building sites, concentrating on dangerous activities such as roofing, street cable work, scaffolding and demolition. Inspectors will give out advice on how to make sites safer, and they can close dangerous ones. On average, 150 people die each year on building sites. The safety men hope they'll prevent some of these tragedies.